Die in Simonsberg ontplooi, lê ons Matiland so mooi. Marilyn is ons matie nooi in haar blou rokkie getooi.
Kyk, waar 'n vuurtjie brand, is 'n rokkie. Dis 'n Marilyn in Wonderland sprookie. Die FSA is regtig haar sien. Veral Kennedy, enorme Jean.
Maar dagdroom was haar passie. Dagdroom was haar lot. Sy het haarself so ingeleef, op die glamour was sy versot.
You got to let the beat get under your skin. You got to open up and let it all in. But see, once it gets in, the popping begins. Then you'll find out why all the boys stare.
As Marilyn daydreams, she finds herself in a crazy place. In the so-called Wonderland, she has many challenges to face.
Op pad ontmoet sy toe 'n koddige karakter, Treasure Cat. Verskyn skielik van agter.
Ah, please. Kyk hier, birdie.
Can you tell me where I am and where I should go to find my way out of here?
Well, that depends on how you want to go and where out really are. It doesn't really matter which way you choose. Simply do what you want to do.
I'm late for a very important date.
Excuse me. Do you know where I should go?
Ja, Marilyn, ons moet haas. Just follow the right path. It's the only way you'll last.
Please point me in the right direction.
Baby, moenie worry nie. OTC sal na jou kyk.
But which way should I go?
I think you should go that way.
Bohemia, Tollies, MGD. Ah, new bars.
Shimmy want to see everybody a move. Dance all in up, that a man coming at you. We just want to pick up QTB, Bob Sinclair. It's a dance thing, you see me? Somewhere you just bounce, son. Yeah!
Everybody dance now!
Let's go!
Dit het vir Marilyn duidelik geraak, om die regte pad te vind is 'n moeilike saak. Tussen haar bekommernisse en eienaardige klagtes verskyn nog twee karakters met vreemde gedagtes.
Hardly know anymore.
Marilyn, ek dink die tyd's raai wat ons die katte in die donker moet knyp.
I'm looking for the white rabbit. Did you maybe see where he ran off to?
Now see, that's your first problem, running. Why bother when you can just stroll?
Like why walk at all when you can like fly?
Marilyn honey, your troubles are over. Hierdie brother ken van undercover mothers.
Actually, thanks, but I'm looking for the white rabbit.
Hey, baby,
I've got the stuff that'll make you see all kinds of things. If it's rabbits you want to see, all you gotta do is follow me.
It's a little tight.
It must have been those brownies from last night, hey?
Parking in this town is such a nightmare. And the Speed Corps have too many tickets to spare.
I kick my car for 3 rand an hour to buy me bread and electric power.
Hello, my bro. These are some nice wheels, ne? Great shape, seriously tempting to touch. I looked after nice and good, eh, bro.
Car's not too bad either, aye.
You bullies! You like a baby? Can I get out X by your cranny?
Can these guys really help me catch the rabbit and find my way out of here?
Lady, if it's help you want, it's help you get.
Your boom, pineapple wine, your $1.50 all the time.
Welcome to the Queen's Castle parking lot, the most happening and statistically safe place to park your car since the opening of Pall Mall.
Sue, but I wouldn't want to hand over those guys.
The most unfriendly, violent gentleman since the brothers from Springbok.
Poor old Marilyn stared in dismay. Her journey didn't show her anyway. Gaan sy ooit weer met vryheid kan pronk? Die fantasiewereld word 'n benoude tronk.
What do you want?
All I want is to find my way out of here.
The only one way around here is the Queen's way.
The Queen? Hello? How dare you address the Queen like a foe? I'm sorry, Your Majesty. Ek is moeg en die toets word te veel. Ek sal my kaarte nou reg moet speel.
At least, what an excellent idea. I'm so smart. I'll even level out the playing fields. If you pass, I'll let you leave. So bring the book, bring the pen, and let the test begin!
And if I fail?
Well, we have introduced summer school.
Okay, you babes of jazz, let's pick up the pace. Let's make the parties longer, let's make the skirts shorter. Let's all go to hell in a fast car and keep it hot!
Kaarte huis val in mekaar en die uitdagings en toetse maak my naar. Al wat ek soek is die regte pad en 'n pad die wat my hand kan vat.
Charming.
Did I pass?
No. She doesn't have bread. Guards, off with her head.
Maar dagdroom was haar passie. Ja, dagdroom was verspot. En gou vind Merlin, sy is beskore vir 'n groter komplot.
Die regte pad wys na NGD. Sy wou nie net dagdroom, maar meer en meer gee.
Queen Marilyn will now reign over the Helping Hand campaign. A little boy, Nkanyezi, crossed her way. He symbolizes the needy of our day.
The boy also has a dream, you know. A fantasy of peace and love. Of a family and a home. And the grace of the Lord above.
En so het ek toe geleer, dagdroom is 'n nietigheid. Want neem ons hande met MGD, maak ons van sy droom realiteit.